Score. Actually, you know, one thing about football is the two aim of football is scoring and preventing goals. So in those matches that we normally score first, it's like the boys at times get a little bit relaxed, but no more focus and they're determined to make sure that they don't allow the opponent to get the goal, you know, at least. But I just want to say that I made it very clear to them that today's game, we lose ball possession, fall back and defend. I think that was what made us. We can see that when we score, we have to prevent our opponent from scoring. And exactly that is what we did. And God help us, and it worked for us.